I'm all out of Sims. Holy shit. How can I be all out of Sims? I was not ready for that. And we're almost out of ammo here, 308. I don't have 308 here. I'm out of ammo. I need to stop by at home, but we need to... We're only halfway. I think maybe I should defend. Perhaps. Let me just try to sort myself out first a bit. Kill the seas, runaways. Wait, why did they stop? Loaded chainsaw and a treasure map. Extra damage is quite a lot, really. It seems like a very high risk. Because we're gonna be at very low. There's no public events. Let's go home. And then we can buy... We can grab some ammo. Why do I have a 10mm? Oh yeah. We need a scrap. That's better. And I'm gonna grab that. Picture notice. Oh yeah, I want to try something before we head to the next event. I want to try to put a mod on this. Okay, it made it very light. I'm sure it's good though. 50% damage at night. And bullets explode. Maybe. Might be nice. I don't know. Well, we can definitely try it. Pick a perk. Yeah, sure. Sure. Better criticals? Accept and better criticals. Beautiful. Now I want to get rid of that one, that one. By the way, I think I removed a little bit too much now. There we go. Okay. That's nice. That is nice. Says hard. We might need to get into the power armor for this. Freezing touch. Slow targets down on attack. Why is no one going up there? Well, I hear him shooting, but I don't see any. Sounds like it comes from here, though. Somewhere is down. Well, now we just wait. Be a bug. Oh, do we have a workbench around here? Or maybe up there? There's a lot of miniguns. Okay, we got nothing new. We're gonna head home. Okay, well, that explains why we are so damn heavy.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Ground control. It's a shotgun, isn't it? It is. Well, most of these are rubbish, but I will keep crowd control. And I guess I can keep that, but the rest of these are going. So that means we need to jump back into the power armor. Get to a train station. And then jump out of it. Sell everything. And then go to the nuke. Which I have no idea what it is right now. To the train station. There might be some there. Let's go to the Watoga. Doesn't seem to be a nuke down there though. So it might be in the ash heaps. Didn't I? Yeah. That a colossal problem. What horror lurks below the Monaghan mine? Very hard. Let's get over there. Never done this one. That was something in here, right? No. Yes. It's totally him. Oh. I can probably do something faster than that. Somebody doesn't need to reload. That was pathetic. I think I have read that. I think I have another one of those. What about here? Earl's journal. Is that where we need to go? Okay. So 2 minutes. What the hell is that? Well, we need to escape the mine. Where? Thank you. exit. I hope he can come with us then. I think we did it. Okay, so what did we get? We got a Hunter's Revolutionary Sword and a Mutant Security Baton by looks of it. And that's it. That's it. But I'm gonna sell both of them. There's no point having it. Bunch of plans here, but I'm not sure. We can take a look there. See if we have any rare plans, so. Or rare plans, I don't know what to call them. Any plans. Too bad. But why does everything feel so overpriced? I mean, a wood axe? Why would you sell a wooden axe for 14,000? Surely I'm not just being complete noob here, right? This seems extremely overpriced. Everything. A meat hook, 4,000? Is there anything I have here that is... Okay, a hunting rifle, 18,000. A pickaxe, 18,000. But a T60 jetpack is 3... No, this is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. There is no it's like common sense have left the building. Well, the decorations and everything look really nice, however. So there's that, but where is the other one? It's not that. And it's none of these. I think it's this one. Yes. A bomber jacket for 4,000. Ghosts, 333 of those documents selling for 40,000. Surely this is ridiculous, right? I mean, a poker set. I mean, it is not like I can buy anything that is. It's hard for me as a new player to know, is anything of this common? Because if there is a common recipe, sell for a fair price, I could probably pick it up, you know, to have it as well, if I don't have it. But here it's like... I don't know where to begin. A skiing outfit for 8,000. Don't you find them in high abundance up at the skiing lodge? By that sense, I should be able to pick them up and sell them for around 5,000. It would make me a fortune, but doesn't make sense. What about that? A tin foil hat, 6,000. Fair enough. A kid's Brahmin clock, 18,000. No. I'm not even going to bother checking anything else. This is ridiculous. That is extremely overpriced. It's like, I mean, I know there's inflation and everything, but holy shit. Yeah, that's ridiculous. I'm heading home. Okay. Well, let's see here. I think I'm gonna be shutting down for tonight. I'm gonna grab some rest, and so I need to make sure that I'm well rested for Baldur's Gate, which is out in it's a little bit more than 24 hours. If I would have to make an estimate guess, it would be if it's out at 6, that would be 15, 30, 39. Yeah, in less than 39 hours we will be playing it. So I have a lot to do still. I haven't even checked up hints and everything. I have just started. I started actually by bookmarking an article of it today they posted on Twitter, and I haven't had time to read that. But I will do that, I think, tomorrow after the stream, or well, in the morning, which is in, it's not like which is in about in 5 hours. So I'm gonna grab some sleep before then. And then, we're gonna go for it. Once the game is out, however, and I get stuck to it, if I do, we're gonna pull out all stops. It's gonna be a much longer stream. It's gonna be like before, pretty much. But I will try to aim to start them earlier. Tonight was just one of those cases where I just needed more rest. So, I will be back in about 5 hours on YouTube with more of this. And I think that might actually be the last stream we have of this game for some time. Maybe. So, anyway. Thank you very much for watching. I'll be back on YouTube at about 8 p.m. 8 a.m. Center Beam sometime. And I will be back on Twitch at 8 p.m. Center Beam sometime with the Palia Closed Beta. So until then, take care and have a good night, everyone. Bye. Good morning, everyone. It sounds like we're having some issues here. Damn, is that how you look now? Damn, didn't realize. I'm sorry. Well, we need to give you something else. Clown outfit, perhaps? How about a green shirt and combat boots? There you go. Is that better? Well, she's just running off. So they were dealing with the neighbors again. Fair enough. And yeah, it's gonna get kinda annoying to have to do that all the time. From above, but shit, we have another mission, I think. It's better. That looks awful, by the way. But I wanna go in here. Oh shit, we need to... need to get out.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
So there is an event happening right now. I saw it just before I changed over to the stream here. Uranium fever. I think we did that yesterday. I don't remember. So we just want to get the XP buff because we need a lot of XP. I need to get some perk cards. I would like to get the one that gives us twice the resources or something. When we are salvaging, Okay. I am... I think I'm ready. So... Yeah, let's see here. We have 16 plans there. That's... And where the hell is everyone over there? Can I join? What's it over there? So this will be the last stream of Fallout 76 for some time, I think. I have updated the schedule, so we have that sorted out now. It should be as accurate as I can make it at this given time. There is so much coming in August, and I have no idea how I will squeeze in those five games in this month. I don't think I can, really. But I mean, we must take a break from Baldur's Gate eventually. And some of those games will not take that long to play, maybe just a day or two. So we'll see. But tonight we're gonna be checking out Palia, and that'll be very, very nice. Oi, stop doing this. Stop it. I need to get inside. I do need to get inside, right? I'm going the wrong way, even. It's in here. Isn't it? Oh dear, I'm lost. I'm not even close. Oh shit. Run. Scorch Earth. Oh shit, no. No, we don't have time. Oh, damn it. We don't have time. We have to pick one of them. Yeah, that's true. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna join that event then. Because that is a little bit more interesting. Somewhere. Let's look up in the sky. Come on, where are you? That's not the one. Oh shit. Well, it has to land. Someone made a camp here? That's very daring, isn't it? That's pretty nice, actually. Still very daring. Yeah, we would have had time to do their uranium fever, actually. Okay, it landed. Oh shit, that went fast. That went really fast. I can't help but to feel that we could have waited with this nuke. Great, yeah, I totally forgot they needed to mutate. Very loud. It said... Alright. I don't saw anything interesting there really. Sure if I managed to if we got anything for that. No, I didn't even hit it. It wasn't even a legendary by looks of it. There we go. Now we can see what we got. Prime Gatling Gun Receiver. And that's it. Is a burden. Yeah, apart from that, it doesn't really seem that great. Nothing special. Is it a legendary one? Nope. So are we heading up to Beasts of Burden or where are we going? It's the only thing we have active for us here.
Mona Lisa, that's a Brahmin, in the large barn in the center. I saw they were loading up the cargo into a few different stashes around the booth. Gotta figure out how to get in and grab everything we need.
Yeah, I've never done this one. I've never been here even. Where the hell am I? I'm in the swamp? Yeah, I have never been here. I don't think I need to be in power armor here, but I cannot step out of it. I think it would be too heavy. Oh wait, no, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, I'm actually out of ammo. There's something in there, that's something too. Oh shit! I didn't realize.
Baby! Nice! Grab the goods and bring it back to good old Mona Lisa and the paint film.
Mothman eggs is not something I see very often. Stuff, insects and myelurks, there's a gauntlet. Did we get anything else? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, we got a card. What am I supposed to do? Is it, this is just collect a collector thing, I guess. Maybe I can sell it. It's the first one I get. The damage increase up to 25%, health increase. Okay, let me see. No idea if this is any good. Seems to have a lot of damage. It's melee. Juggernaut's legendary mod. Weapon speed. 20% more damage. Damn, it seems to be not too bad. But then again, what do I know? Let me... Okay, we can't use any power armor. That could be an issue. Now we have nothing. So I think that might be a good idea to check. Maybe check with some plans. That is a lot of plants. Holy shit. That is a lot of plants. Can I... I'm gonna go to the rusty pick. Alright, let's see what you have. Damage based on how many caps you have. Chance to hit targets in vats. I don't know. Foundation's Vengeance. Damage increases up to 95 as health decreases. Bullets explode and damage resistance while reloading. I wouldn't say the damage resistance is that good. The first two, maybe. Gunter's Big Iron. An additional projectile. Cannot use hip fire with it. Fast speed. It's very fast reload speed. Rail rifle and a mutant. Okay. Black hazmat, a goblin mask, yes, there. No, I don't like any of those. But I would like to check notes. So we have Fatman here, we have a flamer and a palm tank. Some other stuff. Fly machine gun. A lot of mounted trophies. I mean, plants. Open neon sign. Santa crash. I don't know.
Oh, oh, oh. Happy holidays and a loading. Happy New Year.
I did. Well, he has some melons and such. That's about it.